All right, class, so let us get ahead with Portia and Antonio's story. Yes, so meanwhile, at Portia's house in Belmont, the Prince of Morocco was taking his chance to win Portia as his wife. Here are the chess, noble prince. I will read the writing on each one. This we have read. No, but let me just get, connected with. These three chests were being read loudly. That what does each chest stands for? Hai na? First one stands for, which is of gold. It stands for who chooses me shall gain what many men desire. Desire means tivrichha, a very longing wish. Who chooses me shall get as much as he deserves. Jitna aap deserve karne layak hai, utna hi milega. Who chooses me must give and risk all he has. Right. So now he's. Look at his facial gestures. Do you agree with me? Some of the glimpses, just forget the beer. He just reminds me of Sumit. Hai na? Sumit Singh. Not this one, third one, the second one. When he laughs with his teeth inside. He would say, ma'am, what kind of compliment is this? All right, how do I know if I have chosen the right one? All right, one of them holds my picture. If you choose that one, I am yours. All right, risk all I have for lead. Never. The silver, as much as I deserve, that's the lady. Let's read the gold again, what many men desire. That's the lady. I choose the gold. Here's the key, prince. Open it. Now she's giving the key. He decided for gold and she is going to give him the key. The prince opened the chest and found a skull inside. He read the scrawl that was with it. All that glitters is not gold. Fare you well, your wish is gold. Hai na? Matlab jo aapki, with what intention you opened it, actually that reflects that how cold you are. You're sick, you're after the gold, huh? Money. At that, all the prince could do was leave. So he had to leave the place. Scrawl is a rolled up piece of paper. Meanwhile, Bassanio up at the same place, at the same time in some other part of the city, Bassanio had set sail for Belmont. Back in Venice, Salerio and Solanio talked about the latest news. I saw Bassanio and Gratiano on the ship, and I'm sure that Lorenzo was not with them. Well, Shylock thought he was. He brought the Duke of Venice with him to search it. Close the gate. But he was too late. The ship was already underway. Besides, Lorenzo and Jessica had been seen somewhere else in a gondola together. Now, what is a gondola? A small boat, right? A small boat. So, just look at the scene, right? Antonio is already on his ship. He has set the sail for his journey. Now, Lorenzo and Jessica, they are also on a gondola. Gondola is a small boat, and that is together. And what is Shylock doing? Shylock is trapping. Shylock is trying to know what and where these people are going. And he has one man with him. Duke of Venice. He brought the Duke of Venice with him to search it. Okay, now, Antonio swore they were not on his ship. Kisko dhoond raha hai? Shylock? Beti ko. To wo kya bata raha hai? And Antonio swore they were not on his ship. Who were they? The couple. ठीक है? कौन couple है? Lorenzo and Jessica. ठीक है? My daughter and my money. Cause she has brought the jewels also from her home. ठीक है ना? तो my daughter and my money. He kept shouting, stolen by a Christian. And he's mad. Shylock was so angry. Now he's reporting things. And on Antonio swore they were not on his ship. Shylock was so angry. You should have heard him. He blames Antonio. Now Shylock is already... We have read that part. Yes, yes, everything, everything, everything. You are missing, huh? We have read. Now, he is already, you know, not liking Antonio, and now this bitter incident has happened with Shylock, who is a very famous, ill-famous merchant of Venice, and now he has got a strong point to blame Antonio. So he's doing that. He blames Antonio. Antonio had better be careful to pay. Had better, यहाँ पे एक मॉडल है, ठीक है, यहाँ पे इसको टेन से कनेक्ट मत करिएगा. Had better एक मॉडल है. Antonio had better be careful to pay what he owes Shylock. A Frenchman told me yesterday he saw an Italian ship slink in the English Channel. Slinky है ना ये? Sorry, sorry, it is sunk. The font is like that, so I'm reading it that way. He saw an Italian ship sunk in the English Channel. Channel means ocean. English Ocean, British Ocean. I hope it wasn't one of Antonio's. You would better tell him about it. Meanwhile, in Belmont, the Prince of Aragon was already to make his choice for Portia. Now, different princes are coming and they are trying their luck. I have promised 3 things. I must never tell anyone which chest I chose. Remain unmarried all my life if I choose wrong. And leave at once if I fail. Okay. Yes, everyone must swear those things. है ना, ये चीजें वही बता रहा है जो कि उसने सुनी है. एंड वॉट शी रेकन्स कि हाँ आपने जो एवरीवन मस्ट स्वेयर दोस थिंग्स व्हिच थिंग्स दीज थ्री थिंग्स. ठीक है, नॉट द गोल्ड, नॉट द लीड, आई विल चूज द सिल्वर व्हिच प्रॉमिसेस एज मच एज आई डिजर्व. ओपन इट, द पिक्चर ऑफ अ फूल. डू आई डिजर्व नो मोर देन अ फूल्स हेड? वेल, सो मच फॉर माई होप्स. The unhappy prince of Aragon sailed away, but not long afterward, a messenger came to Portia. My lady, a young man from Venice is arriving. Let us go to meet him, Nerissa. I hope it is Bassanio. Back in Venice, Solenio and Salerio had heard more news. What is it now? Another of Antonio's rich ships has been wrecked. And lost. Wrecked means looted. Completely looted, destructed, and it is lost now. Oh no! And here comes Shylock to hear about it. Hello, Shylock, what news do you have? You knew of my daughters running away with my money and jewels. Now he is blaming them. You knew something. Sorry, we knew something, yes, but what do you hear of Antonio's losses at sea? He will soon be bankrupt. Let him look to the bond he gave me. मतलब वो इनके लोगों से कह रहा है कि उसे he better should remember what he has to give me, his pound of flesh. But surely if he can't pay you, you won't take his flesh. What's that good for? अगर वो आपको नहीं पे कर पाया तो आप उसका फ्लैश तो नहीं लेंगे. किस काम का है वो आपके? If it's good for nothing else, it will at least be good revenge. He has laughed at me and made fun of me, all because I am a Jew. यहाँ पे रिलीजन का भी कॉन्फ्लिक्ट आप देख सकते हैं, है ना? How the conflict between two religious parties, like one is Jewish and the other is Christians. Jew people, they do, what is the basic difference? Do you know any idea? Jewish people, they do not believe in the authority of church. They do not believe. They believe that, like they do not believe this Bible and all. Right? They say that Jesus is here and I have a direct contact with the God. I need not to bow and, you know, go inside the church and pray. No. They do not trust this Bible and all. But the Christians, they abide by the Bible and they visit church also. This is right. Moreover, Jesus, ye jo Christians mein jo bhi God goddesses hain, jo bhi inke beliefs hain, they remain same. Lekin ye jo authority of church hai, ye bahut bada ek masla hai. Jews believe nahi karte is pe, Christians karte hain. All right. Doesn't a Jew feel the same heat and cold and hunger as a Christian? Jew बोल रहा है ना? Doesn't a Jew, एक Jew व्यक्ति जो होगा, जो Jewish होगा, वो सेम हीट और हंगर कोल्ड फील नहीं करेगा जैसे क्रिश्चियन की तरह जो क्रिश्चियन फील करता है. इफ यू कट अस डोंट वी ब्लीड, इफ यू पॉइजन अस डोंट वी डाई, एंड इफ यू रॉन्ग अस शैल वी नॉट टेक रिवेंज. वो मतलब अपने भड़ास निकाल रहा है. इफ यस इफ वी आर लाइक यू इन द रेस्ट वी आर ऑल्सो लाइक यू इन दैट, दैट मीन्स रिवेंज. इन टेकिंग रिवेंज ऑल्सो वी आर नॉट लेस देन यू. Without money, getting back at someone for the evil he has done. So, two stars word. One is revenges. Okay? And bankrupt says that without money. Hai na? This is for revenge, getting back at someone. All right. Now, what is happening? The bad things you have taught me, I will carry out. And I will even try to outdo my teachers. Who is saying this? Shylock. At that point, a servant of Antonio's came by. My master Antonio is at home and wishes to speak with you both. Good, we have been looking for him. As Salerio and Solenio left, a friend of Shylock's drew near. मतलब एक Shylock का जो व्यक्ति था, drew यानी पास आके उसे कुछ बताता है. Drew near, वो पास आता है. He was Tubal. Another Jew. Naam hai unka Tubal. What news, Tubal? Have you found my daughter? I have news of her from several places, but I haven't found her. Friend to nahi hai, lekin ha, he knows him. He works for him. Yeah, a kind of informer, you can say. And she is spending money everywhere. The person reports to Shylock that I have heard several things about your daughter. One of them is she is spending money. And on the contrary, his father is of the mindset that I have to take so much of interest and to not spend money like that. But she is spending money everywhere. One night in Genoa, she spent 80 ducats. I shall never see my gold again. With this speed, he will never be able to see his gold. But other men too are unlucky. Another of Antonio's treasure ships was sunk. है ना? अब दूसरा आदमी से ये बता रहा है कि एक और जहाज एंटोनियो का डूब गया. Well, that's good. Find me an officer. I'll have Antonio's heart if he can't pay me on time. Meanwhile, in Belmont, things were happier. Bassanio had arrived at Portia's and the two young people had fallen in love. But Bassanio still had to pass Portia's father's test. Wait a few days, Bassanio. If you choose wrong, then I must lose you. Let me choose now. I can't stand the suspense of waiting. Suspenseful. So everything was made ready for Bassanio to choose. My picture is logged in one of them. If you love me, find it. One must not judge by appearance alone. Even a coward may have a brave heart. Even a coward may have a brave beard upon his chin. यानी कि किसी को भी उसके appearance से judge नहीं करना चाहिए, है ना? अच्छा, so I won't choose the bright gold or the silver. I choose the plain lead whose dull outside promises nothing. Bassanio raised the lid and found Portia's picture. Fair lady, your picture, but I won't believe I have won you until you tell me so. This house, these servants and myself are yours, Bassanio. Luck favored him, huh? Then Portia took a ring from her finger. तो इसके बाद हम कौन सा पार्ट पढ़ेंगे? यही पार्ट पढ़ेंगे. फिंगर. आई गिव देम टू यू विद दिस रिंग. नेवर पार्ट विद इट एज लॉन्ग एज यू लव मी. इट विल लीव माई फिंगर और ओनली इफ आई एम डेड. सो शी गिव्स द फिंगर ऑन हर सो शी गिव्स द रिंग ऑन हर फिंगर टू हिम, है ना. आफ्टर दिस ग्रेशियानो स्टेप्ड फॉरवर्ड. अब ग्रेशियानो की एंट्री हो रही है. आई विश यू जॉय एंड बेग दैट नेरिसा एंड आई मे बी मैरिड.
सबका अपना अपना ही कपल है ना, सब अपने अपने प्रे कर रहे हैं.
सो I wish you joy and beg that Nerissa and I may be married at the same time you are wed. So Graciano loves, let us recall the couple's name once again. Graciano loves Nerissa. Bassanio is with Portia. Lorenzo is with Jessica. And is there any other couple? No. Hang on. All right, fine. Three couples we have. People who are online, are you even listening? चलिए बढ़िया. सो इज दिस ट्रू नेरिसा? इट इज सो इफ यू आर प्लीज मैडम. सो नेरिसा वर्क्स फॉर पोटिया, है ना, एंड ग्रेशियानो वर्क्स फॉर बेसेनियो. देन वी विल बी ऑनर्ड टू शेयर आवर वेडिंग डे विथ यू. मींस यू टू कैन ऑल्सो टेक वेडिंग वाउज. वाउज यानी वचन. एक्सचेंज वेडिंग वाउज ऑन द सेम डे व्हेन वी आर गोइंग टू वेड. Meanwhile, Salerio had sailed to Belmont with a letter from Antonio, meeting Lorenzo and Jessica, the runaways. He brought them with him. Now Salerio had come and he had bought whom? The pair. What is the pair? Lorenzo and Jessica. My dear friends, welcome. Your friends are most welcome. How is my dear friend Antonio? Here is his letter. It will tell you. Ab in you know, this whole thing has he Antonio is actually the real hero, but the pact, the legal document which he actually signed, actually he did a favor for Bassanio because he wanted to come and take part in this contest, but he did not have any money, neither had Antonio. His all ships have been shipwrecked, है ना, कुछ पता ही नहीं है. और अब जो खबर आ रही है that most of the ships are being wrecked or are lost. So now he had never been in this habit of taking help of money because he himself is so rich. Who? Antonio. But he did it out of, you know, like for friendship for Bassanio. So he took a loan. He asked Shylock to lend some money to him, and Bassanio now is unaware of it. अब ये बताएगा, maybe. So how is my dear friend Antonio? So the purpose for which Bassanio has asked Antonio is fulfilled, as he has won Portia. Here is his letter. It will tell you. Only some awful news, a dear friend dead, could turn Bassanio so pale. Okay, a dear friend dead could turn Bassanio so pale. All right, she's thinking, seeing his face as he has read the part. All Antonio's ship have been lost at sea. His debt to Shylock. No. I'm pronouncing wrong. His debt. T is silent. His debt to Shylock is overdue. And Shylock demands his pound of Antonio's flesh. You must hurry to your friend and give him the money he needs. I will give it to you myself. Now, Portia is saying to Bassanio, alas, I have heard my father swear he would rather have Antonio's flesh than 20 times the value of his debt. Hai na? 20% bhi agar wo interest de, to bhi wo manzoor nahi karega. उसको फ्लैश ही चाहिए. द डॉटर हिमसेल्फ इज टेलिंग अबाउट हिज फादर टू होम टू पोटिया. नाउ हैव अ लुक. फर्स्ट कम टू द चर्च टू बी मैरिड नेरिसा एंड ग्रेशियानो टू. देन यू मस्ट सेल फॉर वेनिस विथ इनफ गोल्ड टू सेव योर फ्रेंड. आई विल डू इट एंड देन हरी बैक टू यू. द वेडिंग्स टुक प्लेस. वेडिंग्स क्यों? दो शादियां हुई, एक तो नेरिसा और ग्रेशियानो की और बेसेनियो एंड पोटिया. नहीं, लोरेंजो और उनकी नहीं हुई है अभी, जेसिका की नहीं हुई है. द वेडिंग्स टुक प्लेस एंड लेटर बेसेनियो सेल्ड अवे. सून आफ्टरवर्ड पोटिया हैड एन आइडिया. अच्छा, सो नाउ द मैन इज गॉन, हिज हस्बैंड, हर हस्बैंड इज गॉन. लोरेंजो, आई वुड लाइक यू एंड जेसिका टू टेक चार्ज ऑफ माई हाउस. नरिसा एंड आई विल गो टू अ नियर बाय मोनास्ट्री, मठ, मोनास्ट्री इन हिंदी मठ, टू प्रे फॉर आर हस्बैंड्स सेफ रिटर्न. ठीक है, क्लियर है स्टोरी सबको? देन पोटिया सेंट अ लेटर टू हर कजिन इन पैडलिया. इज इट एल आई ए पैडलिया? यू पडुआ, पडुआ, यू ए. सो देन पोटिया सेंट अ लेटर टू हर कजिन इन पडुआ. पडुआ, यस. टेक दिस क्विकली टू माई कजिन डॉक्टर बेलारियो. All right. Then bring the notes and clothes he gives you and meet me at the ferry. Ferry means the, you know, the Tonga ride, you know. Have you seen Titanic?
Yes, ma'am.
Have you seen that, wagon from which the actress came out? She took out her hand and then she's out of that ferry. It is a kind of ferry. Dekhiye, aap logon ne kuch connect kar pa rahe. All right, so it is a kind of vehicle only, in short, vehicle. Gaadi, tonga gaadi dekhi hai apne, lekin tonga gaadi to ekdam tonga hai, waisa nahi. Ferry usse thoda best hota hai, better rehta hai, hai na? So, ab dekhiye, ye isne apne cousin ko message karwaya, and the cousin is a doctor, hai na? Kahan pe? Padua. Theek hai? Doctor, take this quickly to my cousin, Dr. Bellario. Cousin ka kya naam hai? Dr. Bellario. Aur phir, अपने कजन से इन्होंने कुछ मांगा है, कुछ नोट्स मांगे हैं, कुछ कपड़े मांगे हैं, और एक जगह मिलने के लिए कहा भी है, एट द फेरी. ठीक है, कहाँ पे जाएंगी ये? वेनिस में. और शी विल बी रेडी बाय देन. कम नरिसा, वील सी आर हस्बैंड्स बिफोर दे एक्सपेक्टेड. विल दे सी अस? यस, बट दे वोंट नो अस. वो हमें देखेंगे तो, लेकिन वो पहचान नहीं पाएंगे. दे वोंट सी अस. हैव सम सस्पेंस एंड मूव ऑन विद द स्टोरी. But they won't know us. वो हमें जान नहीं पाएंगे. हम उन्हें देख पाएंगे बट वो हमें जान नहीं पाएंगे. And when we are dressed as young men, I'll bet I'll make the handsomer fellow. When I will dress up like a man, so I'll look more handsome. है ना? Yes, they are going to disguise themselves as men only. Soon in a courtroom in Venice. Now a courtroom scene. The trial to decide Antonio's fate began. अब उसके लक का फैसला हो रहा है. ठीक है. Shylock, you have sworn to take the pound of this man's flesh to which the law entitles you. Law says that you can take the flesh. As उन्होंने notary sign की थी, remember? Legal document था वो. I think in this last hour you will show mercy. The judge is asking Shylock. You can show mercy. No, I have sworn to have a pound of his flesh and I will have it. Revenge. But here are 6,000 ducats for your 3,000. Antonio is saying, he is paying the debt, but look at him. And double the debt. He took 3,000, he is giving 6,000. He's giving 6,000, double. If you offered me 36,000, I would not take them. ठीक है? नहीं हाँ, it's लेकिन वो 36,000 हाँ, वो तो कितना दे रहा है? 6,000 दे रहा है. It's no use. Let him have his way. अब इसका friend कह रहा है इसको कि कोई फायदा नहीं है, वो मानेगा नहीं. If I told you to let your slaves go free, you wouldn't do it. I bought this pound of flesh and I won't let it go free. I have sent for Dr. Bellario, a wise lawyer from Padua, to decide this case. Sir, a messenger is here with letters from him. All of this was Portia's plan. She and Nerissa would take Dr. Bellario's place. Now, in place of Dr. Bellario's, these two will represent them, but actually they are somebody else, right? Nerissa entered, dressed as a lawyer's clerk. She, the one who is holding the letter is Nerissa, right? Do you come from Dr. Bellario? Yes, sir. He sends you this. Dr. Bellario says he is ill, but he has talked over this case with a young lawyer who can take his place. Where is he? He waits outside. He is Nerissa. The Duke sent for the young man. Portia entered, disguised as the lawyer. Balthasar is the lawyer's name. You are welcome. Do you? Naya lawyer hai na, uska naam hai Balthasar. You are welcome. Do you know this case? Yes, very well. Which is the merchant and which is the Jew? Antonio and Shylock were identified. Portia spoke to Shylock. Your case is strange, but by law, you have the right to it. You must show mercy. And why must I? I want justice. With only justice, none of us would ever be saved. We all pray for mercy, and that should teach us to give mercy to others. Are you all clear?
Yes, ma'am.
No, I want what I am owed. मुझे वो मिलना चाहिए जिसका मैं हकदार हूं, जिस पे मेरा हक है. Isn't he able to pay you the money? Yes, it's here. I'll pay it. Change the law just this once. Antonio is offering him the money. No power can change the law. It cannot be. What a wise young lawyer. अब ये क्या बोल रही है बाल्थासार? क्या बोल रहा है कि कोई भी पावर जो है वो लॉ को चेंज नहीं कर सकता, और लॉ क्या कह रहा है कि वो उसका फ्लैश ले सकता है ना? तो यहाँ पे ये शैलॉक बहुत खुश है इससे. क्या कह रहा है? What a wise young lawyer. Let me look at the bond. अब वो कहता है, बाल्थासार कह रहा है कि मैं आपका बॉन्ड देख सकता हूँ, नोटरी देख सकता हूँ. Here it is. This bond is overdue, and lawfully this Jew may claim a pound of flesh to be cut off nearest the merchant's heart. दिल के पास से फ्लैश काटा जाना चाहिए. Then let me do it. I am ready. क्या कह रहा है वो? मुझे करने तो, मैं एकदम ready हूँ. Look at the knife in his hand. He's all ready. And so am I. Antonio is replying, मैं भी ready हूँ. Antonio, open your shirt. Shylock, do you have scales here to weigh the flesh? अब वो पूछ रहा lawyer, scale लाए हो? I have them ready. वो देखो, have a look. Goodbye, Bassanio. Tell your good wife how I loved you. I'm not sorry to pay this for you. My wife is as dear to me as life itself, but I would give all I have to save you. Your wife would not thank you for that offer. Okay, he's saying, Portia. But Balthasar is saying that to Bassanio. Anna? All right. So Shylock prepared to cut off the flesh, but you must understand one thing. Now the lawyer is reminding Shylock before cutting, you are not allowed to shed any blood. There is nothing in the bond about blood. But that's impossible. क्या कह रही है वो कि आपको कट ऐसे करना है कि खून की एक बूंद भी ना बहे? But that is impossible. If one drop of his blood is shed, all your wealth will be taken away and you will die. समझ में आ रहा है रजनीश? All right, I think we have reached the end, and what I suggest is I may take this rest pass, है ना, जो part है. I have a period in class 7th, है ना? So I shall take it up, conclude it in my next lecture. Hope this much is clear to all of you.
Yes.